It's just a bridge. But 15-year-old Rea Wilson is haunted by a nightmare about the bridge over calm water. In 1941, with her two older brothers away at college, Rea is isolated on the farm, the only one left to help her father. She has few friends in the small, close-knit community of Rock Island. Rock Island, a small, rural community where everyone knows each other and helps each other out. Rock Island's doctor, Robert McKinney, gives Rea a ride to high school every day. Then he offers her a part-time job. Now Rea must face her nightmare, crossing the steel span bridge to get to the clinic. Her childhood nightmare becomes reality when she is attacked on the bridge. And in a world torn by war, Rea faces the shame of an unwanted pregnancy. The McKinneys will take the baby, but only under the condition that Rea moves far away, deep into the Appalachians. Within those mountains, Rea struggles to survive and to accept the new life waiting for her there. Bridge Over Calm Water is available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, or directly from the publisher.